You see the attitude in which the dog goes in for the. Look at that. Quite often in a puppy, a good trait would be the manner and the attitude in which the dog wants to keep holding on to an object. That tells you a lot about the skills in retrieving. Right now, she's dropped it. All she wants is. So. Oh, fuck. So, I kind of. It's almost like an action where she picks up and she brings it to me, even though there's no command. Okay, so. This can go on. Don't hurt yourself. So she probably does a circle sometimes. So she'll go in and turn around. See? Efficiency of movement. Maybe hopefully she'll do the. See? Don't you ever get tired? Don't you get tired? Don't you get tired? Okay, now. So this is like, I am her pedestal. Okay, I think she's going to go at it till she breaks it. You see the attitude in which the dog goes in for the, look at that. That is what you want in a retrieving dog. The pounce. It's very similar to what Kaiser does. Yes. There's one swift movement. No ambling, no walking to the object. It's just one big jump. I think that's enough. Come. Thank you for tearing my pants.